For us to correctly draw the electron domain, we're going to have bromine in the middle.